they say, is the enemy of memory. So it had been for my boys. For some time now, their past had felt like a dream to them, faded and worn. And then, suddenly, as if not a day had passed, it was back. I could see it in their eyes. I could feel it, heavy in their presence. Something calling them back.
Something's happened.
Priest. Did they release his name?
No. But I made a few calls. I still have friends in the diocese there. McKinney. Father Douglas McKinney.
You knew him?
Knew of him. Everybody did. He's a good man. Huge hostels. Soup kitchens.
He even made it to the paper sometimes.
Look, boys. I think it's best if you just stay put until we try to figure out what the hell is going on. Are you at least going to try and talk them out of this? Probably know how come somebody just trying to get away with murder here.
Aye. Only there's a thousand easier ways to do that. Trust me. Someone's trying to call them out. You kill a priest in a church and make it look like it was them. Bring them back with a vengeance. Someone thinks it's really clever. Only one problem with this little plan was that it worked.
Day of my birth, a ghost of a dead man walking up. And my mama don't love me none. She hates everything my daddy done. They say I'm the bastard son, the one bad motherfucking liar.
Exactly what do you intend to do?
Every last motherfucker that had anything to do with it